Hello, my name is Leslie Pollard and I'm the town team lead. Dovercourt has been made sad for all sorts of reasons, but clearly as a community we feel we have all the components needed to turn things around. This town is like nowhere else, fantastically unique, with local people who share very deeply our ambition for change. Let us show you why we need your help.
The gateway to a continent. The harbour of Essex. The historic town that is
Harwich and Dovercourt.
56 boats, 58,456 passengers, and 21,065 crew members all docking at this
good town. If each of these people just spent £5 on our high street, imagine the potential we have to make it great.
Unfortunately, it seems that a lot of businesses have sort of fallen away and a lot of the work has gone. Things have moved to other areas in the UK and left Harwich and Dovercourt a little bit in the doldrums.
We want the children of this town to have some sort of legacy that they don't have to go to London and Colchester to work.
I can remember when the high street was really vibrant, and it really saddens me now that it just seems to be quite dead and people don't use it. And I know that's to do with out-of-town shopping as well, but I think there's a lot of opportunity being missed in our high street.
Harwich and Dovercourt
was once a light with a variety of shopping and social experiences, bringing people from all over the continent to experience what Harwich had to offer. Howlett's, Woolworths, Gardener's Pets, and the list continues for the variety of shops that have dwindled in the past that Harwich once was. We will take the first steps into rekindling the gateway that this town once was.
Well, certainly I think an injection of capital into the area would be a great help, not only for the businesses, but also perhaps for the tourism of the town. I think if we can lift this town up by its bootstraps, it's got to be good. Things are beginning to happen here at last.
Personally, I think it's depressing. It's very grey and boring. I think by making the town a nicer place to be would encourage the community into the town a bit more, encourage the footfall more. Again, it will encourage the local tourism into town from the cruise ships and the local caravan camps.
Hello, I'm Mary Oxley. My husband David and I opened the Whole Food and Delicatessen in Dovercourt 9 months ago. And people thought we were absolutely mad opening a shop like this in Dovercourt in the middle of a recession, but we felt so passionately about Dovercourt and how sad it had become, and there was a lot of negative press about Dovercourt, and we thought we ought to stand up and do something about it.
I've been here nearly 28 years, and when I first started, the high street was very busy, there were a lot of shops and the town was very prosperous. But after 20 years nearly, a lot of the business are disappearing.
It would encourage other businesses to come into the town, anchor businesses, you know, the bigger organisations that are spread out throughout the nation.
The school is a big part of the town, and it's probably one of the biggest employers in the town. What I would like to see is the youth of the school being involved in shaping the sorts of things that they would like to see developing longer term in the town.
Harwich and Dovercourt was once a flourishing seaside town with an abundance of sailors, tourists and most welcome visitors. Sadly, as the years have progressed, our high street has regressed and it's been left undervalued and derelict in these harsh economic times. However, now the Mary Portas bid has shone a light onto the town, and the £100,000 would be the start to rejuvenating our high street. Pedestrianising would make it more accessible and enjoyable for shoppers. Trees, flowers, benches, signage, promotion of our town facilities, and the clearance of litter are small things that will make the world of a difference. Which is why we ask you to invest in the high street. It's not just an investment, it's the reopening of the gateway to a continent. Mary Portas will be one of the most esteemed guests to have visited Harwich and Dovercourt, following closely to Queen Elizabeth I,
whom in 1561 stated Harwich is a pretty town that wants nothing. And we are certain that after this bid, Harwich will once again reign supreme.
Help us bring the sunshine back to historic Dovercourt.